friends who support you are grand. What could be better than a buddy who gives you a helping hand?
Whether mildly eccentric,
out of her mind,
plain egocentric,
hopelessly kind,
aren't they phenomenal?
Fabulous.
Phony.
Who?
Must be you.
I don't think so.
Friends. Friends are a pain in the butt.
What?
They are the ones you confide in, who know how to get to your gut.
I don't have a gut.
Well, you have a little gut. They force you to focus.
Keep you on track.
No hocus pocus.
Better not slack.
Right.
Aren't they vigilant?
Virtuous?
Vulgar.
Yes.
They tell you what they really think, not what you want to hear.
That's why I go see my shrink.
That's why I drink beer, hence the beer gut.
Bring it here.
Friends never know when to keep still.
They like to tell you to stand up after you've taken a spill.
You'd rather lie there like a big piece of lox?
Lox?
Who needs direction when you're confused?
Love and protection when you've been used.
Aren't they barbarous?
Bloodthirsty.
Brutal. They say things like, you know you should, and the trouble with you.
Oh, and I love this one. I'm saying this for your own good.
Oh, yeah. And you know what to do.
The nerve.
The goal.
What to do.
Ha!
Friends. I don't need friends after all.
Now you're talking.
Who needs some bum to rely on?
So overbearing, they get in your head.
Try to be caring, choking you dead.
Who leaves a message on my answering machine about everything that's happening to her and goes on and on about every detail of every second of every day, which is 100 times more than you'd ever want to know in your life, and that message never, ever ends.
That would be me.
That would be her. Friends.
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 Friends. Friends. Give you the room to be wrong.
Hate that. Who needs someone to remind you that you were right all along?
Not me.
You sue Julie Andrews.
They love to tell us when we've been a fool.
Always get jealous when we're looking cool.
You cool?
They know the right thing to say to make amends.
How depressing.
They're always waiting right where the road bends.
And sometimes they're